Assalamu alaikum, dear students, class 4th year. Today we are going to start our same chapter, aldehydes and ketones, and lecture number 3. Almost this is last lecture. Benzenean condensation. The benzenean condensation involves, dear students, me telling you definitions. The benzenean condensation involves the treatment of benzaldehyde with certain other aromatic aldehyde in the presence of boiling aqueous alcoholic potassium cyanide that undergoes a condensation to form alpha hydroxy ketones, generally known as benzenean, and the reaction is called benzenean condensation. Example and the mechanism is given below. This Halogenation. Next topic is halogenation. Addition of aldehydes and ketones that have an alpha hydrogen react rapidly with halogen. Halogen included chlorine, bromine, and iodine. By substitution at the alpha carbon, the halogenation is catalyzed by base as well as acid. Next is halofarm reaction. Yes, student. Next is halofarm reaction. Dear students, this definition is not included in your book. Me telling you, acetaldehyde or any methyl ketone react with halogens and aqueous sodium hydroxide to give halofarm. Halofarm mean iodoform, chloroform, etc. It is called halofarm reaction. For example, in case of iodine, yellow precipitate obtained. And the same, dear students, this reaction is for the alcohol, so I mentioned in this statement. Dear students, next topic is deduction for aldehydes and ketones. Dear students, this topic is not included in your book in detail. Please dear students, write it and note it. This is not included in your book in detail, me telling you detail. So please kindly note it. Identification of carbonyl compounds or deduction of aldehydes and ketones. First of all is 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine. Both aldehydes and ketones form yellow or red precipitate with 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine. Or aldehydes and methyl ketones form white crystalline precipitate with sodium bisulfite solution. Next one is Tollens test. This test is also known as silver mirror test. Ammonical solution of silver nitrate is called Tollens reagent. Listen again. Ammonical solution of silver nitrate is known as Tollens reagent. Aldehyde forms silver mirror with the Tollens reagent. Mixture of an aldehyde and Tollens reagent in warm in test tube. A silver mirror is formed on the inner side of test tube. This is known as silver mirror test. Highly quality mirrors are manufactured by this principle. This test is also used in glass industry. Dear students, Tollens test is used in glass industry. Remember, dear students, ketones do not give silver mirror test. Saline solution. An alkaline solution which contains cuprate Tartrate complex ion is called Fehling solution. Fehling solutions oxidize an aldehyde into an acid. When an aldehyde is warmed with Fehling solution, then brick red red precipitates are formed. This is for the conformation of aldehyde. Dear students, again, ketones do not give this Fehling solution test. Next one is Bendix test solution. An alkaline solution which contains cupric citrate complex ion is called Bendix solution. When an aldehyde is warmed with Bendix solution, then red precipitate of cuprous oxide are formed. Dear students, again, ketones do not give this test. Next and last one is a sodium nitroperoxide test. Sodium nitroperoxide. When sodium nitroperoxide is added to an ketone, then wine red or orange red color is formed. Dear students, only this test aldehyde do not give, while other ketones do not give. Next one is polymerization.